Savo Savo is a very beautiful place with palm trees right by the shore and coral reefs. So it's kind of that tropical paradise feel about it. I work as a conservation officer with the Thakandrava Provincial Council. The council has its own conservation officer, and my assignment here is to work as a mentor. He's a very knowledgeable young man, and some days I wonder who's teaching who.
Having Mr. Lee with me in the office, he is very helpful to me. Whenever I went out in any villages, Mr. Lee is in the office or he will be facilitating some other program. Everyone in the office just like Mr. Lee.
Asaley's a great people person. He really connects readily and wholeheartedly with people in the office, people in the community, and also, and perhaps most importantly for his job, with the people in the villages, and helps because really so much of the natural resource issues and how we solve them come back to people being inspired to do that a little bit more and to get the information they need to do the job they need to do. I've just been so pleased to make deeper connections with people whom I didn't even think I'd be working closely with when I first came here. So, you know, that's been really, really fantastic.
That's a big change from the last time I was working alone and until now when we are working together with Mr. Lee. We will miss Mr. Lee when he's gone.